As a kid, I always wondered why the meteorologists never wore green, and now you're going to pull the curtain back, unveil the answer to me.
Yeah, this becomes important on St. Patrick's Day because you get pinched if you're not wearing green. And I got a lot of flack online, why aren't you wearing your green? And I just can't, even though I love the color. So I have a t-shirt here, and we're going to flip over to the chroma key wall, also known as the green screen. And the beautiful Mindy Becerra is going to help me demonstrate this. So what you see right now is a big green wall. That's what I'm actually standing in front of every time I do the weather. Mindy is holding a green shirt, and off to the side you saw a computer screen. That's what I use to look at so that I actually know where to point to the map. So I'm going to walk in the camera real quick, holding a green shirt as well, and now we're going to turn on the green screen.
Look. Where'd you go?
Look, our heads are floating. Floating
here. The magic of TV. So this is how we do the weather every single day. It's really cool technology. You're basically overlaying two different video
feeds. Very
I know. I've had people say, why don't we always do this? Because we're always blocking the weather map. You know, they're like, this should become common practice that the meteorologist wears green. So what the computer does is it sees every color that's green, and it makes it transparent so that it can see right through it, right into the map.
That looks, look at that.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. That is crazy. That's kind of fun. You could play with that all day, couldn't you?
I did this for Halloween one year so that I was spooky.
Invisible lady. Anyways, okay, I'll get out of your way now.
That is the reason why. And we matched today, too, by the way. Oh, real quick. March Madness. I'm not trying to do some propaganda. Can you see that? Rock Chalk Shamrock. My producer, Mike, is going to be so mad. He went to a rival school. This is for my alma mater, Kansas basketball.
He's booing in my ear, by the way.
Yes, I know. When you're filling out your brackets today, keep this shirt in mind. Okay, welcome to